please, George. Oh, my darling George. My beautiful boy.
I have been so clever. So discreet. I've asked all the right questions. I've listened carefully.
Oh, come on!
What?
Our new government is going to take Morocco.
Virginie, the new government came to power. I brought them to power on the promise that they would not.
That's the whole point. Don't you see? No one's expecting it. My husband and Laroche have been hatching this plan for a long time. The first troops sail tonight.
Tonight? But they would have included me.
They don't trust you. They think you're too impulsive. Too greedy, they say. Not used to having money. They think that you'll give them away.
They think I'm too greedy.
They don't know you as I do. Over the past few weeks, they bought the entire Moroccan loan. They've bought every copper mine in Morocco, every last one. They stand to make 70 million apiece.
70 million?
He's spending it already. He's going to buy the Palais Saint-Honoré.
70 million and I've shamed myself for a pittance.
Aren't you proud of me? That you love me? Haven't I done well finding this out, my darling? I've bought shares for you too. And they'll make you at least 70,000.
I don't want your pennies!
They're not worth the price I paid for them!
You disgust me!
But I love you!
I don't want your love. I've never loved you. Your smell, it turns my stomach. Because you smell of him. You filthy husband! I used to laugh every time I'd had you to think I'd sent you back to him with my sweat on your skin, when all the while, it was me! I was the one getting... Me!